Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to TELLEF RAABE and Sigrid. Here both of them are going to be singing their song Sister. As far as I know, TELLEF RAABE is brother of Sigrid.
Yeah, that's what the patron mentioned. His name is Jono, who requested it. And he's all requested all the Sigrid songs we have heard so far. Yeah, let's see what this one
is. This is the first time we are going to listen.
Probably going to be about Sigrid or maybe another sister that they have. Because Sigrid is part of it too. Let's see. Of Sigrid and the deeper, soulful, manly voice of the male singer here. Wow, nice, nice. It sounded like a couple of English bands that we've heard. Don't remember their names, but sounds more like an English band than Swedish or where she's from Sweden, right?
I confuse myself between Sweden and Norway. I don't know why. This time I don't want to mention it.
So, but it sounds, doesn't sound like a Scandinavian outfit anyway.
Yeah.
Sounds more English.
It sounded more on the rock lines also. It wasn't rock, but it sounded because of the way the music was.
I enjoyed it a lot. I enjoyed the voices. I enjoyed the music. a nice good old fashioned rock song, more like little bit of punk rock in there. And I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the song overall.
I liked every time they said sister, both of them together. That is nice. That is like a punchline for me. It is an enjoyable song. And it's a song that should be played at home for siblings.
Yeah, for little sister. You're my little sister. That's what they said. Yeah. Whenever it comes to it, we are going to be firm with you. We are going to stand our ground. We are not going to budge. It's we do love you. We have strong love for you. But that does not mean that we will stop from a push coming to a shove. So we will be definitely standing our ground and making sure that you follow the right path.
That is right. There are three of them. The last one is missing, I think. These two are the older ones in the family.
Okay, that's it for this one. Goodbye.